Today, I'm going to trap a raccoon that's been eating my garbage. I set the trap, put some corn pops in the bag, and a nice delicious apple to get it through the door. Stay tuned to see what happens next.